Who's number one on the top 100?
On my list?
Me.
It's flat and simple, just like that.
I mean, when you see a guy that's not just playing offensive tackle, but when the playoffs come around and he's playing the Y position, that should be illegal. I mean, it's not. But I mean, I go on Instagram and I'm scrolling and I see a clip where he's running across the formation and sorry for number 52 for the Packers, Garrett. I mean, he just ran right into his ribs. And I'm like, God, I didn't want that to be me.